This afternoon. You can't keep ignoring him, Andy. At least talk to him.
I'm not going to bow down to them, Brick. I got a responsibility to the people of this community.
I'm not saying to give in, Andy. But we've got to deal with them. All right, let me talk to them. I know we can work something out.
No. As long as I'm president of this company, I'll make the deals. Bullied by people like this all my life. And so have you.
They've already run two of the loan companies out of business.
I don't give a damn. It's not gonna happen to us. There's only one way to fight them back. And that's by giving our people fair deals. And as long as we give them fair deals, they'll support us.
Andy. I know you think you're doing what's best. I respect that. But these people are ruthless men. They'll kill you.
Listen, you've been a good partner. And we've trusted each other. There's no reason for that to change now. I have a feeling that we'll work this problem out the same way we have the rest of them.
I hope so.
Brick, will you get the lights on your way out? I'll go out the back way.
Good night.
Good night.
Get out of here! To your jive ass about this. My partner's gonna stomp the hell out of you. Well, well, my long-lost partner returned.
Just be thankful I did, Racker. Look at this place. I go away for 3 days and I come back and the whole place has gone to pot.
This came for you a couple of days ago.
Why didn't you try to reach me about this?
Why didn't I try to reach you? Why haven't I tried to find a needle in a haystack? How in the hell do I know where you hang out at?
Why don't you try looking once in a while, getting up off of that fat fanny of yours and going out into the world? Maybe try a little working.
Well, is it important?
What do you think? Well, take care of the place, partner. I'll be in Louisville if you need me.
Louisville?
How you doing?
Fine.
I'm so glad you came.
I'm glad I came, too. How's Dad?
Oh, he's all right. He's a little bruised up, but you know, he's tough.
That I know.
Yeah.
Come on.
You look terrific.
Rick, you said in the telegram that Dad's life is in danger.
I'm afraid it is. You see, he's been getting phone calls for 2 weeks now, demanding we sell out.
Really? From whom? Loan sharks?
Maybe. We don't know yet.
And Dad?
He wants to fight him single-handed, which is what happened the other night.
And the police didn't do anything, right?
Right.
What are their demands?
Very simple. Sell out or be killed.
Oh, do they have a fight on their hands? Doesn't the neighborhood look good?
Can I take these in for you?
No, I think I'd better go on alone.
Okay.
How much do I owe you for this?
I'll collect on it later.
Promises, promises. You're looking better all the time.
Little Andy, what are you doing home?
Oh, girl. I came to see you.
Hey, you look good. Come on, sit down.
No, you sit down. Come on now. Look at you. Now, what happened?
Just ran into some of the wrong people, I guess.
I can't let you out of my sight for 5 minutes before you get into some trouble.
Oh, girl, come on.
Dad, Brick told me what's going on.
I told him not to call you. There's no need for you to get involved in this.
We just don't want to see you get hurt.
Well, there's nothing anybody can do. I have to work it out myself.
Not anymore.
I want you to stay out of this, little Andy. I don't want my daughter messing around with these kind of people.
Dad, I know you think I'm doing a man's job. But I'm not going to sit on the sidelines just because I'm a woman. No, you sit right there. I'll get it. Shane Residence.
Let me talk to Andy.
Who's calling?
Well, who's asking?
This is Sheba, his daughter.
Well, good for you, sweet sister. Let me talk to your old man.
This is Andy Shane.
Hello, Andy. Feeling better today?
I thought I told you to stop calling me.
I just wanted to know if you've given my little proposition some more thought.
My company is not for sale. Not now and not ever.
What was that all about?
It's nothing, baby. Forget about it.
Forget about it? I come home and find my father beaten half to death and hear some sweet talking nigger threaten his life and you say forget about it? Dad, what is going on?
I'll be ready for those bastards.
Thank you, Mr. Williams.
I don't expect any problems on this, but if anything comes up, I'll give you a call. Reach you this number right here, right?
Right, sir.
Okay. That ought to do fine.
Hi, is my father in?
He's in his office.
Hi. You busy?
Oh, just filling out some insurance forms.
Can I have a car?
Sure.
Thank you. I'll pick you up this afternoon.
Good. Yes.
Hey, Andy. How's your sweet daughter today? Yeah, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna give you one more chance.
All right, we'll talk.
You mean you wanna talk?
You set the time and the place.
That's great. I'm gonna tell you something. I had a surprise package connected to your ignition switch. Your car? Triggered to go off 10 seconds after you turn it on.
Huh?
Now, Sheba, we had an agreement.
That agreement just blew up in that car.
Sheba.
Sheba.
Sheba!
Oh, my God.
Homicide, Lieutenant Jackson. All right, lady. I'll see what we can do. But there's no need for you to call back again. Because if this thing can be solved, we'll solve it. Yeah, yeah. Goodbye. Heard you were back in town, Sheba. Chicago must be treating you good.
I have a feeling this isn't a social call.
I want police protection for my father.
Well, I can't make anybody on that.
Should I take this as a refusal of police protection?
Oh, come on, Sheba. We're doing everything we can. I can't give him 24-hour protection because I simply don't have enough men available.
I know. You don't want to break up their poker game.
We're doing everything humanly possible for them.
Oh, the great humanitarian now. Phil, I've seen business after business go under. First it was the pawn shops, then the bars, and when I left town it was the employment agencies, and now the used car lots.
Stay out of this, Sheba.
Stay out of it, huh? That's your job.
After all the times I went to bat for you around here, thanks a lot.
Huh. I can count the times you went to bat for me on one finger.
Back in town.
Don't give me that what you doing back in town shit. Was it you that wired my father's car?
Wired? What wired? I don't know what you're talking about.
Maybe you do and maybe you don't. But if you didn't, I know you know who did.
No, wait a minute. Wait, what do you want from me? Why me?
Because I know everything you do. Remember, I was a cop in this town.
Oh, please. I don't know anything.
The hell you don't!
Where's the used car lot?
Where?
I don't know. I swear it.
right. All right. Tonight at midnight, he's gonna be at the railroad museum. Some kind of payoff. That's all I know. I swear it.
Swear it?
Yes.
If I have to wait until midnight, you better be telling me the truth or my ass is mine. Do you hear me?
Tell you.
What?
I got something planned for later.
What do you have planned for later?
I'm not going to tell you now.
Stop pinching me.
Come here.
That hurt.
Wow, isn't it beautiful?
Oh, it's fantastic.
So listen, what'd you find out today?
Well, Dad was right. The police are not going to help.
So now what?
Well, now I do what the police won't.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the hoods that wired Dad's car. They're meeting at midnight tonight for some big business meeting. I plan to catch them in the act.
Listen, I want to tell you something. You know that private detective badge you carry? Now, that is not a warrant to arrest anybody with. And second of all, we're not equipped to fight a bunch like that. Not on their terms.
Well, that's the only way to fight him, is on their terms.
Not outside the law.
Well, we'll just have to bend the law. This is Dad's life we're talking about.
I know that. Don't you think I know that? I understand that. But you can't handle it by street fighting, for Christ's sake.
Well, who said anything about street fighting? Do I look like I'm a street fighter? I'm going to handle it the best way I can, Brick. You know, you still think everything can be solved by logic. Well, these people don't even know what logic means. They can't even spell it. They'll shoot first and talk
later.
That's
exactly what I'm trying to tell you. Don't you understand? I don't want you to go out there and get your goddamn brains blown out. We've got to find a better way.
Well, then you find it.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Prove it. Hey, don't do that. Come on. Hey, look. I'm sorry I hollered at you. Okay?
I accept your apology.
All right. I want to ask you something. You like living in Chicago?
It's a good place as any to get hassled. It's no big thing.
you have someone there?
Well, if you're asking if do I sleep alone every night of the week, I'd have to say no. And then again, if you're asking if I'm going with someone steady, I'd have to say no. So what are you asking?
See, I told you you've been missing a lot.
Oh, I know.
Huh? Oh.
That was a love bite. It's 11:30.
No, it isn't. Clock's fast.
Don't give me that. Clock's fast.
I'm going with you.
I thought you didn't want to get involved in any violence.
Do I have a choice? Now?
Yep.
Not if I want a repeat of tonight.
What am I going to do with you?
Whatever you want.
It's times like this when I wish I hadn't left.
It's times like this when I wish you hadn't.
Hey, pilot.
Here are all the deeds and tax forms that you wanted from the wrong company on 23rd Street. Man, I wish all the deals were that easy to take over. Walk in, show a little pistol power, they give it up like a birthday present.
This makes your share amount to about $30,000. Don't ever say that pilot ever welched on a deal.
You keep this up, pilot, you'll own all the loan shops in the West End.
Never mind what I own.
We'll have all the long shots we can get, soon as Shane quits.
Who the hell is that?
Who are you?
Let's get the hell out of here!
Gonna let you forget it.
That's right.
Damn right. That damn Sheba.
You want her hit?
Hell no. I don't want to hurt anybody. The business was going so smooth until that bitch came into town.
That's right.
Now ain't nothing like it used to be. We had a terrific operation going. The best pawn shop and used car lots in the city. People were lined up for blocks just waiting to put their money in our shops.
That's right.
and we take them for a ride.
That's right.
We got tough people in the black community. They expect us to take their money. Why, even the tornado didn't stop them from giving it to us. Right?
That's right.
If that bitch Sheba wants to make trouble for us, then we gonna give her some back.
I think I found something that ties our company in with the others who went under.
Something or someone?
Wait a minute. Let me tell you. I've gone over every possible angle, and the one thing we have in common, insurance.
I don't get it.
We're all insured by the same outfit.
So you think the insurance company is behind it?
Well, it's a possibility. Don't you think so?
Okay. Now everybody do exactly as they're told and nobody get hurt. Everybody over against the wall with your hands behind your heads.
What's going on out here?
Everybody, move over against the wall.
Hey, you can't come in here and tell me what to do. Get away from me.
You just keep your mouth shut, nigger. I'll blow a hole in your head.
Now, wait a minute, buddy. Wait a minute. We don't have any money in here. There's nothing for you to rob.
We don't want your money. Here. Oh. All right, let's redecorate the place.
Get him out of here. Hurry. I want an ambulance over here right now.
Get out of here. We're gonna go to Chicago. And I'm gonna take you for a ride out on the lake. It's really beautiful there at night. You can sit on top of one of those cruising boats and watch the lights twinkle on the water like nothing you've ever seen. And then we're gonna hit the finest restaurants. Yes, sirree. Little Andy's gonna see that her father gets the very best. Very, very best.
A good man.
as he can. Being a man, taking a stand, holding his own. Yes, he did. He didn't run. What ended his life?
You can send your guard home.
I'm sorry. Sheba, I want you to know that I've got every spare man on this case. We'll get whoever's behind this. It's personal now. We've learned from the guard that the boys who hit your father's place were an out-of-town contract. Real pros. It's clean. If there's anything I can do to help, I'm going to take care of it.
S is trying to do? Put me out of business? Go on, get down here. You, go ahead, talk.
I gave the order for no one to be killed. No rough stuff. Just shoot the place up.
Well, somebody didn't follow orders. And not only did somebody get killed, but the men who were supposed to do a clean job are in a slab in the general hospital or squealing to the cops.
But they're outside people. They don't know anybody.
You better be right, or you'll be pushing up black tases along with me.
That Sheba broad don't know who you are.
You two gorillas better pray that that broad's daddy don't die. Or there ain't gonna be a safe place for you to shit in this town, much less than live.
Hey, Walker. Hey, man.
Oh, man. Come on, man. Hey, man. Come on back here.
Look, man, I got problems, man.
Let me hear something I ain't heard, man.
Oh, no, no, no. Listen, old lady's gonna throw my ass off if I don't bring home some money. I need some cash in a hurry, man.
Well, you know the terms that you got for collateral.
Wait, hey, here. This ought to be worth something.
Okay, that'll get you $5, man.
$5? Nigga, you crazy? That watch is worth more than $5.
Hey, look, am I number one?
Yeah,
does number one job?
No, man.
That'll get you $5, sucker. Now, you got anything else?
Here, what about this?
Lightweight shit.
Lightweight, man? That's worth cash money, man.
Get your $25, 10% interest a week.
Thanks, man. I'll get it back to you as soon as I can.
Take your time, man. It's your money.
Thanks, Sheba. I heard you were back in town.
Hi, Tank. How you been doing?
Oh, just fine, baby. Making hamburgers.
Tank, who do you know that would have a contact for shutting down a loan company?
Well, there's a dude over there called Walker. He cruises around town sort of like a traveling pawn shop, a loan shark. You know what I mean? If there's anybody in town who knows the big loan money, I'm sure it's Walker who can help you.
Mm-hmm. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome, baby.
Mr. Wonderful himself. Hmm. I bet you're Walker.
Mm-hmm. Number one in the flesh, Mama. Who are you?
The name Sheba. Sheba Shane.
Sheba Shane? Well, Miss Fine Sheba Shane, you tell number one what he can do for you.
Number one, what you can do is I want to buy something.
Yeah! What you need, I got. And anything you want, I can get. And if you're ready for that tough shit, let's just step around to my private warehouse.
Don't bruise.
You know, you sure know how to make a man's day.
I can make quite a few more for you, too.
Oh, go on, Mama.
I don't want any of that junk.
You don't want any of this junk? Then what the hell you want, bitch?
I want some information.
Do I look like the Colored Bureau of Information? What you mean, information? About what?
Who knocked off the Shane Loan Company?
Shane? Oh, shit.
What's the matter, nigga? Who's hitting on you?
Look, I don't know nothing. Look, I don't know nothing. I ain't got nothing to tell.
What's the game, man? You better tell me something.
Hey, look, now, I done told you, stay away from me, bitch. I told you, I don't know nothing. I ain't got nothing to tell you. I don't know nothing.
You better talk, big man, before I put my number one foot down your number one mouth.
Shit! You can't kick no shadow, bitch. Catch me!
Nothing if you roll down that window.
Oh, what?
I said roll down that window before I blast a hole in your head.
You crazy? That'll ruin my interior.
No kidding. I'm going to give 5 seconds to tell me something before I shove your face through that window. You hear me?
I don't know nothing.
You swear?
Yeah. I swear, I don't know nothing.
I'm not gonna ask you again.
So, you're too fine to be so mean. I mean.
Do I have to remind you ordered hot wax?
Oh, shit. I told you. I don't know nothing. You'd kill me if I told you his name.
Well, at least you have a 50-50 chance. Now, with me, you're dead for sure. Now tell me,
Okay, Pilot. His name is, all I know is his nickname. His nickname is Pilot.
Where does he live?
I told you, I don't know. Look, I just take orders. I don't know nothing.
Well, if you take orders, you know where he lives.
Okay. Look, see, now I think he's got a pad over the 400 Towers. But see, he don't live there no more. I know he don't. See, look, I don't know.
All right, now listen.
Yeah.
Now, you tell your boss that he is not dealing with my father anymore.
Yeah.
He is dealing with Sheba Shane. You hear me?
Yeah.
And when I find him, I'm going to bust his ass wide open.
Oh!
What do you mean you told her where I live?
I'm sorry, Polly. That bitch would have killed me, man, if I hadn't told her who you was, man. No, you don't understand. Look, Polly! Look, man, this is me, your number one dude. Now, you know I wouldn't have turned you in, man. One of them to my head, man, a Magnum.
You better hide your face, nigga. Because when I get that bitch, I'm coming after you.
Wait a minute, Polly.
I'm gonna get that bitch if it's the last thing that I do. And that Walker dude, I want him eliminated off the face of the world.
We'll take care of it, boss.
So the bitch knows how to find me, huh? Well, we'll just have to prepare a welcoming party for her.
Rick, did you find those papers I asked you about?
These are all I could find in the safety deposit box. I'm sure all the necessary papers are here.
Now listen, the hood that hit Dad is a guy called Pilot. I'm going after him.
Where the hell are you? I'm going with you.
No, goodbye.
Nigga, you better hope the hell we do.
Where are your other friends?
About your operation, and you better tell me fast before you lose your head.
Come on, please.
Tell me who your head man is.
Sharp.
That's all I know.
You liar. What is his number?
WV73. 9-4-1.
Now you tell your boss, if you see him before I do, that the lady is after his ass and you are proof I always get my man. You got that?
If you don't get her out of this town, I'm gonna put you out of business permanently. And I mean that. Now where is she?
How the hell do I know? That's the reason I'm here.
If people would only stop meddling and let the police do their work.
Look, we tried that, Lieutenant, don't you remember? It didn't work!
I know that!
And what are you trying to tell me, huh?
We've got to stop her! Now, do you have any idea who she's after?
Some guy named Pilot.
Yes, I'm trying to reach WV73941.
Sorry, that's a Marine number. I'll connect you to the mobile operator. One moment. Mobile operator?
Yes, I would like WV73941.
One moment, please. I'll connect you.
Neutronic, WV73941.
Is this where the party's at? I'm supposed to be there, but I got lost.
How'd you get this number?
I got it. Now how do I get there?
Oh,
already.
Yeah, you're late.
I got lost.
All right.
Wait a second, he's busy. A new guest. Welcome aboard.
Why, thank you. So you're the host. You have a reputation of being the best.
Depends on how well you know.
Well, that can be arranged. You seem to move very fast. I guess that's why they call you Shark.
Could be. Can I, get you a drink, beautiful lady?
Champagne and orange juice. Well, hello, sweetie. Will I see you later?
Of course. We'll all get to be good friends.
Shark? No, she's coming. She knows.
What the hell are you talking about?
The Shane chick. It's her. It's the Shane chick.
Thank you.
get your rest.
Tomorrow morning, you're going to regret this mistake of yours.
If I was trying to take over, would I come back here to warn you?
The reasons make no difference now. You've put me in a bad situation. A lot of things have to be cleared up, and you're one of them.
No, Shark. Please!
Get him out of here.
Let's go.
Slimy nigga.
Give me that, bitch.
I'm surprised you're not smarter than this. Wait outside. She won't give us any trouble now.
I'm gonna have to kill you, you know that.
But all your friends saw me.
You did leave the party in a hurry.
Have I bruised your masculinity?
Not really. It'd take more than one chick to do that.
Would it?
To take you.
you'd like that, wouldn't you?
Try me.
Oh!
Oh! Now, what's that done to your masculinity?
Little slut. You've done your last trick.
Your last trick, sweetheart. Now you listen. And you listen good.
I hereby sentence you to death. When we're finished with you, you're gonna be shark bait.
The drawer below. Let's go.
Homicide, Sergeant Michaels. Oh, Williams, he's not in right now. I don't have any idea. Hold it.
Homicide, Lieutenant Jackson.
Lieutenant Rick Williams.
Yeah, Williams. Find your girlfriend?
What do you know about a boat called the Neutronic?
Oh, that yacht out on the river?
Yeah, I guess.
Belongs to a man named Merrill.
Rich guy with all the right answers. Why?
I think Sheba's gotten herself in too deep.
Golly, I've done everything that you told me to do. Now, you know that, boss. I run a good shop for you. You said so yourself last month.
You did. But you're too much of an insurance risk for me, pilot. You've screwed up too much.
Please, Shark! I've always done right by you. Ask anybody. Come on, ask any one of the boys.
Please. Now, don't be loud about this, pilot.
Come on, please!
Wait till I get back to the boat.
Stop! Please stop! Come on, stop! I'll give you anything! Anything! What do you want, huh?
What do you want, huh? You want some money? Huh? I'll give you money. I got lots of money. You want some broads? I got all kind of broads, huh? Would you hang up? Huh? Please. I can't swim. Please! Give me a break. Come on, man, please. I've been working with you guys. You know me. Come on, you can let me go. You'll never know. Oh, come on, man. You don't do that. Hey, listen. It's me.
About to start. You're going to see just a taste of what we've got in store for you, sweet lady.
I tell you, it wasn't me, sucker. Let me go!
Front row seats.
What are your big plans?
Nothing complicated. I always like to keep things simple. After I dispose of you, I have to take a short vacation for a while.
I knew no one legitimate could own a boat like this.
Yacht, my dear. I'm afraid we're going to have to tie you up. I hope that doesn't interfere with your plans.
Your humor stinks. Do you have trouble sleeping at night?
From taking money from stupid, ignorant people? No. You have to admire a man for the goals that he sets.
I think I'm going to be sick.
I like it out here. It's quiet. Gets me away from all the shit in the city.
I don't see how. You seem to bring it all along with you.
This was really all so unnecessary. I'm gonna get the Shane Loan Company anyway. Since Andy is dead, my insurance company takes over his operation. Andy owed us a fortune. In premium payments.
You get them coming and going, don't you?
Name of the game.
With a marked deck.
Of course. Anything worth having is worth stealing. Lady's ready for a swim.
So wait!
Go ahead! Let's get the hell out of here. The police are coming.
Take me away from here.
What?
And you can have your town back again, Lieutenant.
Yeah.
she'd change her mind. This is your home.
No, Brick, I gotta go.
I could go to Chicago.
And leave the business? No way. You've got a good thing going.
Is it?
I'll come and visit you. I have to check on my interest, remember?
War II, lady. Lady.
To the airport.
She did it.